I'm Katrina Cotton for Investment Pitch Media. Norden Crown Metals, a mineral exploration company, focused on the discovery of silver, zinc, copper, and gold deposits in exceptional historical mining project areas spanning Sweden and Norway, has started surface exploration at its 100% owned Gumsberg Project. The Gumsberg Project is located in the precious and base metal-rich Bergslagen Province of southern Sweden. The objective of the surface exploration is to enhance existing exploration drilling targets through mapping, sampling, and airborne geophysics at the Fredriksson Gruva target. Fredriksson Gruva is a broken hill type silver zinc lead prospect where recent drilling delineated up to 13.60 meters of 6.05% zinc, 1.39% lead, and 43.20 grams per ton silver, confirmed the prospect's potential for expansion. Patricio Varas, president and CEO, stated, "Surface exploration work at Gumsberg will focus on expanding the current footprint of silver-rich based metal mineralization at Fredriksson Gruva. Broken hill-type deposits have the potential to yield large tonnages from comparatively small drill footprints due to the high density of the mineralization. So we are conducting detailed geological mapping and tightly spaced airborne magnetic geophysics to delineate mineralization in advance of additional diamond drilling." The namesake deposit, Broken Hill, located in Western Australia, represents the largest known accumulation of silver, zinc, and lead on Earth. BHT deposits constitute a distinctive type of stratiform, sediment-hosted silver, zinc, lead mineral deposits. They are characterized and distinguished from other silver, zinc, lead deposits by the chemistry of the sediment that hosts them and that they are usually associated spatially and temporally with volcanism. Mineralization at Fredriksson Gruva is folded, forming a moderate to steeply eastward plunging open anticline. It is associated with extensive regional-scale magnetite-rich iron formations with corresponding regional-scale magnetic anomalies, which Norden Crown also intends to further delineate in the subsurface using airborne magnetic geophysical surveys. Regional magnetic geophysical data sourced from the Geological Survey of Sweden suggests that the prospective magnetic anomaly extends over 21 kilometers across the Gumsberg West license, southwest of Fredriksson Gruva, greatly enhancing the exploration potential for additional BHT discoveries. Management cautions that reference to other mines and deposits provide context for the Fredriksson Gruva and Gumsberg project, which occurs in similar geological settings, but this is not necessarily indicative that the projects host similar grades and tonnages of mineralization. The company, led by an experienced management team and an accomplished technical team with a successful track record in mineral discovery, mining development, and financing, aims to discover new economic mineral deposits in known mining districts that have seen little or no modern exploration techniques. The shares are trading at 22.5 cents. For more information about the company and its other projects, please visit the company's website, nordencrownmetals.com. Contact Patricio Varas, Chairman and CEO, at 604-922-8810 or email info@nordencm.com. For the latest video news, please subscribe to our channel. I'm Katrina Cotton for Investment Pitch Media.